the inn on the square dances under the moon to the sound of the spinner and clattering loom. His place it is golden covered in sand, blown on a sea wind in search of the land. While the inn on the square dances into the light to the sound of the fiddler who plays through the night. The traveller and tradesman in from the cold, when tales of the golden fleece are told. It's here's to the landlord and a yard of his ale, bread from the pantry and milk from the pail, wine from the cellar and game from the gun. Let no man be hungered when he next sees the sun. The inn on the square dances under the moon to the sound of fire and crackling tune. Waits for the shepherd come down from the fields with a fleece on his back and a dog at his heels. The inn on the square dances into the light to the sound of his stories that turn the coals white. Some say when the sea wind gilded the fleece, he gave up his soul to the devil's own priest. So it's here's to the landlord and a yard of his ale, bread from the pantry and milk from the pail, wine from the cellar and game from the gun. Let no man be hungered when he next sees the sun. The inn on the square dances under the moon to the sound of the fear in the scattering room. There's a storm in the parlour and the fleece comes alive. No place to run to and no place to hide. Well, the inn on the square dances into the light to the sound of the sea wind. Come home tonight. She covers the fleece with her golden sand, sets it free with the slight of her hand. And it's here's to the landlord and a yard of his ale, bread from the pantry and milk from the pail, wine from the cellar and game from the gun. Let no man be hungered when he next sees the sun. Well, the inn on the square dances under the moon to the sound of the spinner and clattering loom. His fleece it is golden, dusted in sand, blown on a sea wind in search of the land. So it's here's to the landlord and a yard of his ale, bread from the pantry and milk from the pail, wine from the cellar and game from the gun. Let no man be hungered when he next sees the sun. Let no man be hungered when he next sees the sun.